story, but you know, it's gonna take some time for people to help me out. Anyways, this is our 13th night of Creepy Pasta, and tonight's story is going to be Third Wish. Sure which direction to go, and he'd forgotten both where he was traveling to and who he was. He sat down for a moment to rest his weary legs, and suddenly looked up to see an elderly woman before him. She grinned toothlessly and, with a cackle, spoke.
Third wish. Will be.
Third wish? The man was baffled. How can it be my third wish if I haven't had a first and second wish?
You have two wishes already, the old hag said. But your second wish? For me to return you to England where it was before. You had made your first wish. That's why you remember nothing. Because anything was in the way. The way it was before you made any wishes.
She cackled at the poor man.
So, it is that you have one wish left.
All right, he said hesitantly. I don't believe this, but there's no harm in trying. I wish to be
alive. No,
said the old woman, as she granted his wish and disappeared forever.
That was your first wish.